house, but at our house, trouble and things that come against us bring out the stuff surfaces to the top, and it's not pretty. It's really not pretty, and we are God's own, you know? And it just makes me think, when the word says, the righteous are barely saved, what of the wicked? That's where we are at this point. And it's nothing yet, you guys. I mean, really, it's nothing yet that we're really experiencing. So, God help us.
Oh,
God, that was just beautiful. Thank you.
I hope so.
I'm close to you.
Holy, holy, holy is the Lord God Almighty. Is the Lord God Almighty. Turn your eyes upon Jesus. Look full in His wonderful face, and the things of earth will grow strangely dim in the light of His glory and grace.
Amen.
could get was holding, and this is also that one too.
Worthy is
thank you, Lord. We just thank you for this time today, Lord. We just thank you for all those people at home just that couldn't make it here today. We just pray blessings over them, Lord, as we're in this time of uncertainty as it is right now. And we just thank you for the word that we have that you've given through Pastor Jim today, that it just reaches out and touches each one of our hearts today. Lord, we just love you and we praise you and we give you all the glory. In Jesus' name we pray. Amen.
Amen.